Barney.
Jesus Christ, what a great-looking machine. Okay, who's got what? Well, come on, put something on the table. Time's getting short. We got our nuts in the door jam, Papa.
What the mother looks like.
Jeez, put that away. What's the matter with you?
The hell's the matter with you? Hard to come by.
Somebody's tracking us because they killed Kitten Holmes.
Kid who?
Kitten Holmes. He's an informant. He gives me information.
Yeah?
They killed him. Uh-huh. They didn't shoot him. They kind of just kicked his ass. I mean, they broke him like a stick. They kung fu'd him. Anyway, I found out that our shooter has a bad habit. He's a junkie. Now, a buy went down last month. That puts him in town about the same time the other hooker got blown away.
Gracious.
No, hold on. Robert was shot at close range with a Silence 22. Just one shot each.
Can I say something now?
You shut up.
I'd say the same man killed all three. Nobody ever sees him come in or go out.
May I speak now?
Jesus Christ, speak. Told you he was dumb.
Bureau made his print.
No shit.
Carlos Corelli, alias Carl Sorrell, alias Billy Score. He's 45 years old. He was born in Sardinia.
I don't care.
Great reputation here. Slave trade. Little girls, they buy them, kidnap them, and then they break them down. Drugs, rape, whatever the hell it takes, and then they sell them.
They sell them? Who is they?
It's him and his brother, Albert Scarelli. Albert, he's been out of sight for about 15 years, but he got his ass shot.
Now she got name. That's all you got.
How about a face?
Hey, a face.
Hey, it's terrific.
The guy on the left.
Where? Let me see that. I didn't see
it. I don't give a fuck.
That's fantastic. Fantastic.
Look at it. Which one is it? Which guy? It's the guy on the left. His picture's about 20 years old.
You make him shot?
Hello, me.
Okay, he's been in town about a month, right? He's probably still here. You guys got 40 more hours, then I turn it over to homicide.
I'll call you at home, Sharky.
I'll be at her place.
Whose place?
Domino's.
Oh, yeah?
Is your figure less than Greek? Is your mouth a little weak? When you open it to speak, are you smart? But don't change a hair for me, not if you care for me. Stay, little Valentine, stay.
What are you doing here?